Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Donkey Kong 94. Last time, we took on all of Stage 2, being the forest, and this time, we're gonna be taking on all of Stage 3, the ship, which only has 8 levels. Let's go. Starting with 3, 1. We have 59 lives. I get the feeling we're not gonna be too strapped for lives anytime soon, but who knows? It is me. I could mess up in a number of ways. Now, there's a 1-up down there. We can't pick them up. Okay, this is water. I was gonna ask, like, is this water or what's happening here? Yes, water, so 1 up there. Now, how can we get back up, though? Do we go this way? Okay, that's where the hat is. Now, how high are we gonna jump out of the water? Have I screwed myself? I very well could have screwed myself. I don't think I was supposed to come down here. And that's probably why they give you the 1 up. Oh, you, never mind, you can just do that. That's interesting. Okay, I don't like this music, I've got to be honest. There's too much going on with this music. Like, way too much. It's making me uncomfortable, if I'm being honest with you. Okay, I'm gonna put you right there. I am not going to quite make it in time, am I? And now I'm dead. I, like, panicked. I'm like, oh, I'm not gonna make it. Well, there goes the tradition of dying on pretty much every stage. Also, I just noticed this. How did I just notice this? Why can't I do the... There we go. He didn't want to spin for some reason. What is this gonna do? Just open that? Oh, I guess it just opens that up. Okay. Does it block something else off? Maybe? It doesn't. That's odd. Okay, I guess it's literally just there for you to open up that little door. That's really strange. Well, I guess you do have to go up there to get the parasol. So that's just how you get out. Oh well, whatever. We'll make this work. Up we go. I don't think those guys can hurt us in any way. I think they're literally just there to be stood on. So walking into them doesn't actually do anything to harm you. Which is nice. It's appreciated. Alright, you're going back here again. And I am gonna huh. I'm gonna huh. Huh. I didn't do the second jump. I gotta be honest. Timing that second jump is a little tricky. It's a little bit tricky, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, last time on camera, and then I'll just cut to when I actually pull this off. I don't want to bore you guys with doing this over and over and over again. Because it takes a little bit of time, you know? It takes a little bit of time to get around this level. Which is honestly the only annoying part about it, about having to redo it, is because it's kinda... It just takes a bit of time, you know? It takes a bit of time to get around. Alright, let's just keep on swimming. Hit that. Easy. I could get the key. Oh no, I can't get the key now. What am I saying? I have to get the thingy up here. Because what I want to do, I want to wait. I want to be able to wait on these guys to jump back when we've hit the little thing that we're going to hit over here. But the problem is, that's not really going to work. It's got a timer on it. So, like, if we do this down here, it's going to be difficult to, well, to even get back into- Wait a minute. I just had a brain blast. I just had a brain blast. We're supposed to put it right here to let him walk across, and then it should deactivate. Because then we don't need to worry about the timer. I think that's what it is. I'm gonna put it back anyway. Put it right there. But now we don't have to worry about how long it takes us to get back. Which is what I was worried about. Because look at this. It's gonna run out before we even get there. Wow. I'm dumb. I'm very dumb. But that makes sense, because now we just do this. Whoa! Okay. You know, it is a great job that they put that 1 up there, because I would have lost a whole lot of lives on this level if they didn't. God damn, I took too many attempts. That is 3-1. 3-1. Okay. Alright, let's do this bonus thing. Can we get a 3 up? That'd be great. That's either a 2 or a 3, I think. 3? It's a 3 up! Let's go! Tell ya, I'm good at this rotation game. For some reason. 3-2! Please be nicer to me than the last one. We got little crab dudes. Oh, hello. Oh, go away! Okay, this level's actually pretty big. Get that. Don't really want to have to deal with this fella down here. I don't know if I can run off this ledge. I can. Don't touch me. We're off to a great start. We are off to a great start. Can I backflip up through the platform that is above me? I don't think I can. No, I can't jump into that. I don't really want to deal with that guy. So we'll grab this hat. And we'll do what we did before. We just have to get this crab guy to not touch us. So I'm actually going to wait until these platforms are going back. Then hop down. There we go. That makes more sense. Okay, that's for the parasol. This guy is gonna cause problems. Up we go. Up the ladder. Okay, I don't know if I can stand on this guy, so I don't want to risk it. I really don't want to risk that. Okay, this is a little rope. I think if we do it all the way, we should get all the way up to the top. Whee! Okay, that does cut us off from the key, though, which is a problem. Well, maybe. What's over here? Let's just check. A 1-up. Gladly. You know what? Gladly. Grab that. There we go. Drop down. Beautiful. Now we just gotta do a teeny tiny little bit here. Just a little... one of those. Nope, not quite. I did that 4 times. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go. There we go. That was... I thought that was too much for a second there. Nope. Don't drop that key, Mario. We need that. And you... Ugh. You need to move. Please move. Oh my god. I'm scared to stand on him because I don't know if I can- let's go for it. We can stand on him. Okay, get that up there. Climb that ladder. Alright! That was much nicer to us than the previous level, I have to say. Much, much nicer to us. Alrighty. You got stuff! Let's see. Oh. That- is that our first time getting no 1-ups from that? It might be. Anyway, 3-3. Apparently I clicked on it already. Alright, I see a hammer. That's what I like to see. Weird robot dudes. Weird skull man right here. Who charges at us. Okay. I'm assuming that we wanna do that and then- Oh, he pushes- wait, it's a shield. There we go. I thought it was like a stabby thing, but no, that's a shield. Okay. That's where that is. I feel like that can be used here and it'll go through. No? No. Okay, so not that. Let me look. Let me go get this parasol first. Where would we want to use that? I feel like that's just if you want to get back up to where you started. I don't know if that's actually required in any way. What the heck does this do? It makes a single block. Good to know. That's interesting. where do we want to use said single block? I would like to take down these robots before I do anything. In fact, before we get the key, I'm gonna go explore. Bring the hammer with us, just in case. I do like being able to use it. Wait, why are there so many key doors? Wait, what? Which one of these do we want? Can I go up there? No. What is happening? I don't know how we leave. I'm actually kind of scared. Which one of these do we want? I guess I'll use the single block and put it here. So that we can go up this way and get ourselves a 1-up. Alright. Now we have to figure out which door this goes to. Which is honestly just going to be a bit annoying if it's literally just one of these and you just have to try until you get the correct one. Because what's the point in that, you know? They're all kind of in the same area. There's no enemies. Oh, that answers my question. It is neither of these. And now we can't get the key over there. I see what they did. I should have known it wasn't going to be like the first one. That makes sense, right? That does kind of make the most sense. All right, Mario, let's go. Up again. Grab the key. Oh, I did the triple jump that time. Over this way. Toss it up there, and it's gonna be this one. No, it's the end one. That's annoying. that's just annoying. No, nothing else. I mean, I get it. I get now why the spikes are there. It's so that if you do go up the right-hand side, you do actually get punished for it, which is smart. I'll give you that. All right, DK time. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Huh. Yep, I was about to say, oh, now this feels like a Mario versus Donkey Kong boss, and then that happened. Alright, let's not do that again. So it's, oh, I guess that works. Ah, where am I going? How do? Oh, okay. Wait. We need to hit the thing. We need to pull the lever. We need to pull the lever. So we got to do a little bit of platforming first. Get over there. We don't have to hit him in this one. This is just one where we have to get up to him. So that's good. I'm going to assume we don't want to flip that switch up there. Surely. Oh, he closed the. Oh, I see what's happening. He can flip the switch. In that case, I'm going! So we now do... That opens that door. Now, if he flips that switch... It doesn't close the door over there. That's what I wanted to see. But it does close this one. Which is an issue. Because it closes the door and adjusts the way that the conveyors are going. So I'm gonna have to wait for him to do that switch again. And then immediately run left. Come on, DK, do it. Do the switch. Flip the switch, dude. Because I can't get through here unless he flips that switch. Ooh! Oh, come on, I made that. No, I made it through there. You can't say I didn't. Because I did. That's tricky. That is tricky, for sure. I like it, though. This is actually a bit of a challenge here. And then we also have to make our way back without dying. So this is going to be... This is gonna be quite the challenge, I gotta say. I'm gonna flip this switch up here and just to see what it does. Let's see. Oh, okay, I should have done that before. thank you, DK. Because then we go in here, we flip that, we run back. Doesn't even matter that the conveyor belt's going the other way now. Whoop! Alright, now we just have to get back safely. Oh! No, the game jumped! That wasn't fair! The graphics, like, glitched out for a second there. Alright, Mario, we got this. Don't fall, okay? I think it's because the screen started to scroll. Oh, he flipped that switch. Because the screen started to scroll a little bit, it kind of messed with the graphics. Uh-oh. And it caused everything to jump. So I realized my mistake. I should have just been down here. Because then when he flips the switch, the thingy's gonna come down, we just jump on that and ride it up. I don't know why I was trying to get in there on the moving platform. That was dumb. That was really dumb of me. That was just me having a small brain moment. That was tough, though. I'll give it that. These DK levels are certainly getting a bit harder. And now where is he going? I guess higher up on the ship. He do a beak jump. What are you going to do this time? Going to teach me about doing my backflip? Or that jump again. All right. I guess these are less tutorials and more just little cinematics. It makes sense. It certainly makes sense, don't it? Alright, I will save. We got 4 levels left. And this is probably gonna take just as long as World 2 did, because good god, these levels. Alright, I see the fire guy up there. DK's double-cheeked up, once again. Oh, that's an elevator. Oh, that's a down elevator. Okay, this is a bit weird. Can I grab that? Can grab that. Okay, a little shortcut, I think, because now we don't have to touch the one at the bottom. Get up there! Oh, God. Am I gonna need this trash can? I feel like I might. So we'll send it up there. I'm not even remotely interested in getting that one up. I don't think we're gonna... I don't think I'm gonna bother with it! Oh, I can get that from here, surely. Maybe not. I think that's just a case of... Grab this and shimmy along. Oh, that's why I need the- Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. You can backflip into the rope. We'll just shimmy across. Grab the purse. Drop down. And then what do we got over this side? I don't even know how you would get that one up, if I'm being honest with you. Like, I can't even begin to imagine how you get it. Like, I'm actually trying to figure out how to get to it now. That guy? I don't know how that guy would do it, though. I don't understand that one-up placement at all. That's a weird one. I mean, actually, no, I guess you can swing up to it. You just go off of the rope and make yourself go left. You can probably do that. Also, that level we did first try. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll take it. Gladly. Gimme 2-up. Okay. I'll take it. That's a 2-up. 3-6. 2 regular stages left. This one's a little dark. I'm gonna grab this first. There's 2 left and right ones. So that tells me we're actually controlling where the robots go and not Mario. So they're going slow enough, I think, to where they'll fall in the hole? No. Okay, well, what if I put another one there? I think this is about timing with these. Like, it's based on when you activate this. Actually, will that deactivate the other one? If I do this? Oh, they're stuck. That actually works, because the first one's gonna- the little one's gonna deactivate first. Or it should. Is that what I wanted to do? I'm actually a little bit stumped. Because now- we got rid of the robots. That's good. We wanted to get rid of the robots. Thing is, we can't jump and grab that, which means we can't get up there quickly. But I feel like we need to get up there quickly, because we need to get this. Oh! Hold on. I'm being dumb. I'm being really dumb. We want to grab that. Now, I might be wrong. Because we can't stand on it. Can we even grab these ladders? I'm gonna put it- Oh, that's not where I wanted it at all! Yeah, no, we can't- Oh, wait. No, that doesn't work either. There's no way for us to grab that. So, because obviously we need this to cross these spikes. But I don't think we have enough time to get up there, do we? Mario's a mighty slow fella. Oh, get up! Get up! Ugh. I've got another idea. Very small idea that's gonna shave off a couple of seconds. And that is to put that there because that lets us fall down onto it and not have to climb the entire ladder. That's all I can think of. That sped us up a little bit. Let's make sure we don't do big drops. I think that's it. That's the only other way I could think to do that. God, these are getting tricky. These are getting real tricky, I gotta tell you. But, you know, it is a puzzle game. It makes sense that you have to use your brain. I just haven't been really using it so far. Alright, give me... I'm gonna say two up again. That's a no up. Alright. Good to know. 3-7. Oh, we're one away from Nice Life. Let's go. And I don't see a one-up, so I don't think we're getting it today. Alright, give me that. Easy. Can't get through there, but we do have this pushy man. I feel like pushy man is gonna be needed. But I will grab his parasol real quick. And I'm gonna climb. I see a fish, or I guess that's like a blooper. Kinda looks like a blooper. Let's see what this does. Actually, this- I think I know what this does. Oh. Okay, then we do that again to drop him down. Because now he can push us through there, I believe. Okay, you're a problem. You get out of my way. I'm gonna go this way. Don't push me! Do we even have to... Actually, yeah, we do. What am I saying? Because we can't get out of here with the key unless we go further down. So we do have to go back this way. We're gonna have to have this guy pushes. And then very quickly, hop over there, okay. Put that there. Flip switch. And I can't climb the ladder while it's there. Alright. That's fine. I didn't want to climb the ladder anyway. I guess I'll put it... Really? Yeah, that counts as a place you can't put the ladder? Okay. Then I will put it here. Is that good? I think that's the only place you can put it. Up we go. Grab the key. Through the door. And now we just have to get back without dying, which is not hard. Done. Why did I have so much trouble with the first level, and I haven't had any trouble with these ones? Well, any major trouble with these ones. I would like the two-up. I think I hit it on two. I'd be shocked if I didn't. I didn't. I did it too early. Alright, good to know. Moving on to 3-8 with the nice lives. So actually, getting one life was probably better. Alright, DK, where you at? Are you super high up? Oh, that's a barrel! Okay. I'm dead. Right. I guess that makes sense, doesn't it? I did hit a barrel as it was rolling down to me. Alright, DK, I'll just wait. I'll just wait for you to send a barrel down. I'll do my little dance, my little Mario dance. There's a barrel. There's a death. Come on. Come on, Mario. I don't think it touches this platform. I could be very wrong. Okay, okay, there we go. Grab, grab barrel. It's all about figuring out which platforms the barrels don't go to. And that was one of them. Oh, that, can't make that jump. Can't make that jump. Okay, barrel fall down. We gotta do this 3 times, all the way from the bottom. Okay, and get him. There we go. Fell on his face, but that is fine. He's gonna go all the way back down to get another barrel. Oh, there's 3 of them waiting for us. How nice. Okay, that one's gone. Grab barrel. Don't touch me. Okay. God. I hate that I can't see where they're coming from. Okay, keep going, keep going. Just jump, and we're up. And, got him with that one. Don't die from falling, Mario. I feel like that's an actual possibility in this level. Is to die from fall damage. I am not going near that. Okay. Grab barrel. Go! We're fine. We're fine. We're just gonna get up there. Whoop! Don't touch me! Thank you! Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, that was too close! Get him! There we go. That was a little stressful. To say the very least. Cool. Goddamn, DK, you're not messing about, are you? Where are you taking her now? Also, what is your reason for even stealing her in this game? Because at least, you know, in the Mario vs. Donkey Kong games, you sort of have a reason, but in these games, you're just being big evil monkey. That's honestly your only explanation. 72 lives. And we are moving on to... with our flashy lives once again. Don't know why it does that. We're moving on to the jungle. Out of the forest and into the jungle. There's a lot of levels in this one because of course there is. Alright folks, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Donkey Kong 94, and next time we're taking on Stage 4, The Jungle. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.